All right, guys, I'll let you in on some juicy info. The new guy was found guilty by the International Union Peacekeeping Forces court-martial. He is the murderer of Harling in the flesh. His tac name's Trigger. Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic bullshit. It doesn't really matter if he's Harling's murderer or not. Every last one of you has been incarcerated for one reason or another. You cons have an obligation to atone for your crimes. A few of you in the penal unit know how to fly, and HQ needs to plug the deficit in our Air Force. So they proposed sending you guys on a reconnaissance mission to the Waiapolo Mountains. But that idea was flat out rejected. Nope, you'll be atoning for your crimes right here at this base. This base is a decoy designed to draw enemy fire. And as members of this base, you'll be taking hits from the enemy. This will allow our forces to safely prepare a counterattack.
Incoming!
Switch off that alarm. It's just the usual. I thought Zapland was supposed to be an isolated area. Okay, I'm gonna need a few aircraft to scramble.
Again?
Wonder how many we'll lose today. Better than solitary.
How many can actually...
Enemy aircraft detected over the dummy runway.
We just need to make it look like we can put up a fight. Some of those piles of junk can at least take off. Let's get the guiltiest cons in the sky first. We'll start with Harling's murderer. We don't expect you to down any bombers, but what we do want is to make them think that we've got an active base here.
Time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Control, would you kindly send me up first?
Sparrow, Champ, this is the control tower. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for Sparrow. He's forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in disguise.
Touché.
Trigger, your call sign is Spare 15. Consider it your prisoner number for the air. Commencing deception and interception.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back. Spare 8, when you land, your ass is grass. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted, go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn, you're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer.
He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes. One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
23, this is Squirrel 1. Numbers we can handle. Proceed with us. Squirrel Squadron, get into formation.
Spare 15, you're too far away. No time for sightseeing.
Look at them, blowing up a bunch of paper planes.
The enemy seems to think our Air Force is concentrated on this base. Everything on the ground is fake. Can't the enemy see that? Means they're that convincing.
Shit! The enemy just hit the control tower!
Hey, what's with all the shaking?
There's smoke!
Send in the fire team!
Not let the enemy get closer.
Are you trying to kill me?
Shall I order them to shoot down all? Commander! Commander McKenzie? Damn it! Spare Squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
I'm done by now.
Have to rethink the odds. Want to bet which one of us gets the first kill
trigger?
Tell us
how it starts.
This is the people's unit.
If count's going for
it, I decide when you die.
All right, I'm assuming command. All aircraft support me.
Who's gonna dance to your line, tone?
I'll show you all how it's done.
Spare 15, bandits flash.
Trigger, keep an eye on your head count. We can compare later.
Yeah, I'm betting that report will get dressed up real pretty.
Radar pinged. Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of them.
Righto.
A bomber's at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up. Head to the next target.
Allow me to educate you. In this unit, you get your tail marked with scratches. The more scratches, the more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You have 3 scratches, right, Trigger?
Can do this. Well, you are Harlan's murderer.
We can't break away. We can't. We must go over them. Where the hell is he out of here?
We're losing escorts. Hurry it up. Finish the job and let's get out.
Bye-bye.
No, only one of them is killed.
Squadron leader.
I got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need a yap to pull the trigger.
Trigger again!
We're on fire! We're going down!
Don't get excited. It's beginner's luck.
There's another friendly. They're coming around with their guns.
But he killed Harling with his guns, too. This is a pretty nice ride. It's been serving pretty good. Can't believe these things used to be scrap. Just what kind of magic does she have up her sleeves anyway? I don't know what her problem is. Technically, she's royalty or something. That's because she's the scrap queen.
Queen? More like a bad-tempered tomboy.
Trigger got most of them. Maybe even all of them. That was dumb luck, Tabloid.
Spare 15, don't take all the fun away from your comrades. Three targets remaining.
Enemy is split.
The targets are still active. Keep up the attack. What the hell are you doing?
Are you?
Look up. Ben and McKenzie, please maintain silence for the moment. Spare 15, what the hell are you doing? Attack!
I should have put it all on trigger.
Two targets remaining.
Why the hell did someone make a squadron of convicts? Gotta be some kind of reason. The papier-mâché strategy at the base seems to be doing the trick. Guess every man and his dog has an idea how to end the war.
One bandit left. Take him down now.
First come, first served.
Almost out of special weaponry. All targets confirmed eliminated.
Yeah. Hell yeah! Still alive, Harling's murderer? Then dinner's on me tonight.
Cut the chatter, Spare Squadron. Mission complete. RTB. Trigger's still with us. Must have the devil in his corner. Spare 7, what happens if the one you've bet on dies while landing?
Then you win. So what, you're not done?
Just checking.
Spare 15, this is the control tower. Make your landing check. We don't want a wreck blocking the runway. Spare 15, you have permission to land. Wind conditions are calm. 3,000 meters. Too fast. Lower your airspeed. Heading is good. Stay on course. Stand by for your next sortie.
I lost a lot of money for that trigger. Don't forget.
Spare 15 to run.
Did I say you could take down the enemy? Throw anyone who disobeys into solitaire.